Hi guys, today we are going to unbox this very lovely wallet from Coach. Hi guys, today I'm gonna be sharing another review and unboxing. So maliit lang na items ito. This is kasi gahanap ako ng maliit na wallet. Kasi I usually ang gusto ko lang yung mga compact, very compact na wallet na easy to carry anywhere you go, madali nating mabitbit instead of having that bulky purses. So here you go. Yung kanyang box is very sturdy at ang siya ay made in Indonesia. Nakita niyo ba? Made in Indonesia. Alam ko iba-iba rin yung kung saan siya made. Merong made in China. Alam ko meron ding made in the Philippines yung Coach. So when you open it, here we go. Ito yung ating receipt. Ayan. So ito ay sale. Na-purchase natin siya for 330 dirhams. Lagyan natin siya. And meron siyang dust bag. Ayan. Kapag hindi nyo siya ginagamit, you can keep it here. Para maganda naman yung kanyang material. Hindi siya naalikabukan or hindi siya nadudumihan. And this is the wallet that I have purchased. Okay, sa paper niya, kita natin merong ano man tawag doon? Yung mga nakasulat pala na po. We are keeping it. And again, now, here it is. Diba? Ang liit niya lang. And this is the logo. Coach logo. If you can see it. And this says New York. The material of this is pebbled leather. This color is in dark blue. So here, when you open it, andun pa rin yung Coach na logo. Again, sa kanyang lock, meron pa rin siyang Coach na logo. Coach New York. So here, when we open it, meron siyang compartment. So, maybe you can put your metro card para madali siyang ma-pull out. Hindi nyo na kailangan i-open yung buong wallet. Ito yung kanyang barcode. Ah, okay. This is the color, the model GM Metallic Midnight Navy. That's the color. Midnight Navy. Again, we are keeping all this. Tanggalin natin yung mga carton. Okay. This is a two-fold wallet. So here we have 1, 2, 3 card slots plus another pocket here. Again, this side, 3 card slots again, and merong pocket here plus may pocket din here. So meron dito and meron dito, and the usual, the yung mga natin talaga yung ating mga bills. Dito bills, ganyan. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano ko siya ayusin. Ah, okay. Ito pala yung coin purse. Ang maganda dito, mau-open niyo siya ng wide, pero not totally pareho siya. Isang side lang yung merong ganito. I don't know how do you call this? Yung flap. Isa lang yung flap niya. Para hindi rin naman masyadong bulky. So, you can put your coins here. Very smooth yung kanyang zipper. Again, yung kanyang zipper. Meron yung kanyang logo ng Coach. Meron ding different sizes ito. Meron ding ano lang, single fold. Meron ding long wallet. Meron din tong ka-partner na malaking purse, malaking bag. So, if you want to purchase yung isang set na siya, kung kayo ay medyo madam-madam, yan, pwede nyo i-purchase. I will link down below kung ano pa yung mga sets niya, yung kanyang design. Yan. So, ipakita natin kung paano ko siya lalagyan. Okay, and this is how it looks like kung meron na siyang laman. Again, napaka-compact pa rin niya. Hindi siya yung maraming laman. Hindi siya yung masyadong mataba na. So, ang nilagay ko, so, andito yung aking ID. So, sa Dubai, kailangan natin laging bitbit ang ating Emirates ID. I have my driver's license and I have my healthcare insurance membership card. So, nandito siya sa, when you open it, sa 3-card slots. So, another 3-card slots. Nandito yung mga bank cards, like yung debit cards. So, I have 3 ATM cards here. And what I have put inside the other sleeves is another card. And here, this is my gym membership card. Dito naman, nilagay natin ang ating Metro card. So, I have 2 Metro cards. One is gold. And ito yung madalas kong ginagamit. Yung silver card. Sa Metro card. Para mabilis, hindi na natin kailangan i-open up lahat. Kung yun yung lagi natin ginagamit. So, pag open natin, ito na kagad yung Metro card. And sa coins, ayan. Naglagay lang tayo ng counting coins. And nakakahiya, wala tayo masyadong pera. Ito yung ating bills. Ang ating napakalaking 35 dirhams. There you go. And that's all for now, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and click the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga next videos. Bye!